Today we are going to discuss about the leadership in project management. Nothing but what is generally the leadership means and what are the different styles of leaderships that we are going to follow in our project management. So generally, the leadership is something which is the ability to get things done by others. As of your management, leadership also making somebody to focus on their things and doing things done by them. And the definition given by Warren Bennis is leadership is a function of knowing yourself, having the vision that is well communicated, building trust among colleagues and making effective actions to realize your own leadership potential. If you are a leader, you need to be potent enough to communicate well with your people who are under your control and building trust among the colleagues. Colleagues are nothing but your team members and how potentially you are maintaining your leadership. This is the definition given by Warren Bennis. And these are the different two types of leaders generally we use to see in any kind of organizations. That is nothing but transactional leadership and transformational leadership. Transactional leadership is nothing but he is the person or he is the leader who guides or motivate others to do their work or else to do or achieve their goals. It means he will be a transaction or he will be an inspiration for or else motivation to do. He will do the work along with him. He wants others to do his goals or respective tasks. Coming to transformational leadership, transformation, he will be an inspiration for all others based on his capabilities or based on his proficiency. The other people will be inspired and without any motivation, no need of motivating any others to do their work or else to them to involve in their work. They themselves will be voluntarily involved in their particular task. So these are the major project leadership skills. Those are empowering, decision making and problem solving, visioning, influencing, communicating and strategizing. So these are the team building. These are the different